Hi everyone, I am Vasiya Yadi from grade 2G, Lion International School, Saja. Now I'm going to do unlock step stay home challenge number 3, floating tower puzzle. Let's see how I'm going to solve it.
The Tower of Hanoi, also known as Tower of Brahma or Lucas Tower, is a mathematical puzzle. The objective is to move the entire stack of disks from the A rod to the C rod. There are two rules you need to follow. One, you can only move one disk at a time. The second rule is you can't keep the bigger disk on the smaller disk. This puzzle was invented by a French mathematician, Edward Lucas, in 1883. The puzzle can be played with any number of discs. The minimal number of moves is required to solve a tower of Hanoi is 2 power n minus 1, where n is the number of discs. Now I'm going to start with the 2 discs.
A simple solution for the puzzle is to alternate move between the smallest piece and a not smallest piece. When moving the smallest piece, always move it to the next position in the same direction to the right. If the disc is even, and to the left if the number of discs is odd. Solution, we can solve n number of discs, just need time to do. A tower of Hanoi consisting of 20 discs will take 12 days to complete, while 25 discs will take more than 1 year, and 40 discs will take approximately 34,000 years. How about 100 discs? It takes 46,196,431,331,531,500,000,000 years to complete. In other words, 40 followed by 20 zeros. Can you even imagine?